I feel deep and utter pain for Sheffield United fans, man. Not because you guys went down, because you spent £24 million on Rian Brewster.